search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
What is going on?
Where am I?
Don't even think about it, man. Is this a way out? I can do this.
Wait. Maybe through here?
This will help. I got this. Don't squeak.
Just think. There's got to be a way out.
I'm ready. I should grab that. Thank you. fucking use this. Doors with this. Please be a way out of here.